Hi, we're Nick and Valerie Wisniewski on behalf of expertvillage.com. We'd like to talk a little bit about eastern cottontail tracks, and if you'd like more information, you can visit our website, walnuthilltracking.com. The eastern cottontail is in the lagomorph order, and it is a prey animal that's very important in the environment around here. And its feet are very furry, so you don't get a lot of detail in the tracks. The front feet tend to be very pointy, which differentiates it from the snowshoe hare. And the hind feet, if they register, sometimes in certain substrates, the tracks can be confused for small carnivore tracks, believe it or not. But that is rare. If you look at the pattern they make on the ground, though, it's very diagnostic. It's something everybody's probably familiar with. It's what's called a bound. And when the rabbit or lagomorph moves, it's bounding through the air. So what happens is the front feet will actually make contact with the ground, and then the hind feet will come around to the outside, make contact with the ground, and the hind feet will thrust off, and the animal will be airborne, and it will land on the ground again at the next bound. This pattern is very diagnostic for rabbits, whether snowshoe hare or cottontail. And the only other animal you could conceivably mistake it for would be a gray squirrel in a bound as well, but those tracks are usually much smaller.